They don't know about all them suitcases you got or what you got in the plane or the guns you got. They don't know anything about it. We're good, man.
I can't fix this. You hear? They're gonna give you 10 years for not talking. That's 10 years people gotta worry you will.
I didn't say anything, man. You can talk to the goddamn lawyer. Where are we going, man? We're family!
That's right. Right? We're family.
What's it?
Besides a passport, first class ticket to Bora Bora, enough cash. Enough cash to make a damn good life for yourself. Now you're gonna get in that car, and you're gonna drive straight to Dallas Fort Worth Airport, and nowhere else. You don't even stop to take a piss. You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Good luck, kid.
I'll tell you what, Bay. I'm gonna send you a goddamn address, okay, Bay? You're gonna start sending me cash on the regular. You understand? You hear me? Oh, Barry! F*** you, man! F*** you and my c*** sister!
Jesus.
Hey, bro, what do you need? What do you need?
Hey, man, I'm like freaking out, man. What is going on with JB? Huh?
Don't worry about JB.
What if he talks, man?
He ain't gonna.
Yeah, but what if he does?
He ain't gonna talk, Bill.
How do you know?
I am positive.
Okay, man. Good, I'm gonna trust you on this one, man. Good.